All right, you'll see this sensor right here moves back and forth. We don't know the exact position this sensor's supposed to be in. Need to know that.